Alright. So I'm gonna be solving a Rubik's Brainracker.